Al-Al prison responded to a series of doubts surrounding last week's hostage-taking incidents. While admitting that the prison was slow to respond, Deputy Warden Lai Zhenrong insisted that the official account of how the hostage-taking played out and the suicide of the six hostage-takers were accurate.
In these images, we can see the six hostage-takers. Their leader, Zhen Lide, has control of prison warden Chen Shizhi. The prison has admitted that the warden was not aware of what was happening until 40 minutes after the hostage taking began.
At the time, we were in a meeting. We recognized that there was some sort of disturbance, but didn't know what happened. Frankly speaking, our reaction was slow. The alarm went off, but we weren't able to tell where the problem was. We'll make improvements in this area.
There is speculation that police quickly reached the prison but were told to wait outside so prison officials could handle the situation on their own.
You cannot go so far as to say we stopped the police from entering. Nobody told me the police were blocked.
The weekly tabloid Next magazine also questions whether there was a seventh hostage taker. The deputy warden denies this.
From the beginning to end, there were only six. Where did the seventh come from? I was there the entire time. They had their guns pointed at me and the chief guard the entire time.
The Ministry of Justice report into the incident said that the six hostage takers committed suicide. But forensics expert Gao Dacheng questioned how the shooting hand of hostage taker Zheng ended up at his waist if he shot himself in the head. Gao suspects that Zheng may not have killed himself.